Nashville's Kelly Cantor left rehab early this morning. You'll remember the country music star was arrested a few months ago for drunk and disorderly conduct.
We can't wait to get on the road again. We can't wait for the tour to start. Kelly's feeling better than ever. She looks great, doesn't she, guys?
Thank you so much.
Silver Wings.
I want Bo to open for me. He's a singer. He's a good one.
I've already got an opener for you.
Child Stanton.
Rory. She's going to let this prom queen get up on stage. Patsy Cline played here.
Why don't you come out on tour with us, Bo? Get out of these honky-tonks and step into the big leagues.
So
you're going to be opening for the Looney Tunes.
They need to lock that one up and throw away the key.
She's not crazy.
1 foot on the narrow way and 1 foot on the left.
Tell us, who is your idol?
Kelly Cantor and Jesus Christ.
You and Jesus Christ, who'd have thought?
They love her. Do you think Charles Stanton is pretty?
Oh, come on.
What's going on? That's my song.
Wasn't right for you. It was too, I don't know.
Too good, too young. What?
Give me the bomb.
Get it to me!
You got any tricks up your sleeve? Anything you know how to do to stop this?
Yeah, don't take somebody out of rehab before the rehab. You care about Kelly? This is her last opportunity to turn things around.
I know you see me like some water.
She had a fire in her. The only place she wanted to be was on stage.
Can you play a song for me?
Am I gonna play a song for you?
I sure am.
Yeah, on the outside, I look fragile. But on the inside, something you can't.
I'm stronger than all this, you know that, right?
Cause I'm country strong.
Out into Kelly.
She's putting on a big show.
First time I heard you sing, I thought that must be what angels sound like.
I love that story.
That's how it's done, sweetheart.